This is for the sale of my Technics 1200 MK3D sub-platter cover, I guess you'd call it. Included is the cover, which is in excellent condition, and also the five screws used to hold it in place. If you have any questions, please fire them through.